Felicity Smoke?
Hi, I'm Oliver Queen.
Of course. I know who you are, you're Mr. Queen.
Something about you.
I love you.
It's like an addiction. Hit me with your best shot, honey. I've got no reason to doubt you.
I love you.
Cause certain things hurt and you're my only virtue. And I'm virtually yours.
I had never met somebody so passionate, so focused and determined to make a real difference.
She's the one who lights my way.
And there's certain things that I adore.
Listen to Smoke.
My life is better because you decided to be in the Green Arrow.
His life will be better with you in it. Just like mine. Felicity, Megan Smoke.
There's something about you.
We hear something so good.
It's when you get angry.
It's so good.
I'm so happy you're here.
Let's not change that. Let's just stand back. The cards that we're holding.
And you're not the shoulder to turn to.
Felicity, I love you. And I want to marry you.
I love you. Always.
We held on so tight.
You see two people who love like that? And you want it too.
Because we found ourselves in each other.
The way that you make me feel is the best part of my life.
It
doesn't matter, nothing matters except that I love you. I just want to be with you. Okay.
I care about you. And I will always care about you.
All I care about.
These two people deserve to be together. They deserve to be happy and fulfilled.
Will you marry me? No matter what life throws at us, our love can conquer it. Mary, I'm Mary. I love you. My greatest fear. Greatest fear in life is losing you.
Yes.
You're the very best part of me.
Our love gives my life meaning, gives my life purpose.
These are two of the most genuine people in the world, and they deserve all the happiness. So please raise a glass to true love, Oliver and Felicity.